look
Serve
like
it up.
You could use a pork bun. Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
You have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself.
Roger, on our way.
After this. How about you? You all right?
Suspects are returning fire in heavy volumes.
We're en route, over. Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay. Doc, what's up?
Have a problem.
What kind of problem?
Well, I designed this car for one of our wealthiest industrialists. It's a very special car.
So why do I have the feeling this story doesn't have a good ending?
It wouldn't exactly pass customs, so I had the parts shipped here separately. Actually, it feels like everybody noticed. The base model arrives today, and every gang in Hong Kong's out to get it.
All right, let me guess. If 18K or one of the other triads builds this car...
Catastrophe. I did take some precautions, though. I brought in a bunch of lookalike cars as decoys. Will you help me?
All right, well, how do I tell the real ones from the decoys?
It's the one that doesn't blow up when you drive it.
Well, that's just great. That's just fucking great, Doc.
Bakery.
on, come on.
Way.
What?
I've installed a cell and radio scanner. You should be able to pick up the signals of anyone chasing you. It's a bit wonky though, so I really can't tell you what else you'll get. The next version will have all leather in here.
So why not ship the car all at once?
Import restrictions. Technically, we're not supposed to send this to China.
Well, we're not in China. We're in Hong Kong.
Precision. Cambria for style. Cambria for sports. Cambria for any time at all. Cambria.
現在開片啊,佢都冇咁。佢冇料到㗎。
Ha!
Wei, I'm counting on you. We are both Sun On Yi, right?
What's going on, man?
18K all over! They are going to kill me! Can you get us a car and get us out of here? Shit! That's the first of them! Let's go!
What did you say to him?
Nothing. Well, I... That's all. And they jumped me, and I think I might have broken some guy's leg.
I don't know what his big problem is.
Whatever, they're assholes. 18 Let's get them some other time.
You're gonna be listening to Wait. Wait, help! I'll come for money! Think I just told you!
Don't you fuckers ever learn?
Mauricio, leave me alone! Do what you can! Just bring more!
No way, asshole! That's my fake money!
Big Taste for what?
Yeah, la la.
Huge Chocolate brings you a brand new chocolate bar made with 70% pure.
That guy on the corner is a spy for one of those downtown boutiques. They steal all their looks from me, stupid beggars. They couldn't outfit a man if their life depended on it. I used to sell fish, but my wife couldn't take the smell. She'd tell me, you change store or you never see me naked again. She don't look like she used to, so I had to think about it. I used to have an exclusive line of undershirts, but then everyone got in on the game. No point in chasing the market, especially at a dollar a shirt. Reminds me of Vladivostok. Have you been? The girls there are all blonde, tall, long. Yeah.
Take some, thanks.
I put in more noodles just for you.
You want good clothes for less? I got special deals.
Hey, you want movies? You want music? You want TV?
Now you got a sale.
You want full body or just back and shoulder? Come back anytime.
Hey, this way. I need a car.
Right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
Waking up, solidarity is evident. How many rules? Time is irrelevant. People to place it.
Hey, Way! Check out what I got! What are you afraid of? These cards are clean, baby! Totally clean!
Tiffany.
Oh, you're here. I've got everything set up.
There's no escaping karaoke here, is there?
You want to sing first?
Thinking of you till it hurts.
And when my
I know you're hurt too, but what else can we do? Tormented and torn apart. I wish I could carry your smile at my heart. For times when my life seems so low, it would make me believe what tomorrow could bring. When today doesn't really know.
Is there anything you'd like me to sing?
No, thanks. Maybe next time. I should get going.
Really? So soon? You don't want me to sit on your lap and sing for you? That's the kind of thing clients usually want.
Well, when you put it like that...
Let's go sing. You ready to go crazy? I'm a pro, so try to keep up.
Hello.
Hey, Wei. Want to get together later? I'm curious about a lot of things.
Well, I can do that. Meet you at the store? Serve it up.
Get your in ice cream here. Thanks. Enjoy.
Samsung Gal, you owe Roland. Time to pay up.
How did you find me? I had the perfect hiding place.
Best interest if you pay, understand?
Oh, okay, okay. You don't have to get violent.
Freddie Gibbs player, followed by Shaka Diallo. Shoot Your Shot this Saturday night by Otto Mali, right here on Real FM. Bringing the best hip hop to the airwaves. Next up on Real FM, I got this track called Protagonist from Belt, followed by Bands of Black Rios, Back to the Project, featuring Flame Killer and G.O.D. Part 3. Then In and Out.
Roland, how's it going? Got any work?
No, but Yang, another moron, runs a massage parlor. He has lots of clients, but never seems to have my money. Go teach him a lesson.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
I'm walking here.
Uncle Paul.
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Yeah.
18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, Uyo!
There's a lot of them.
I'm beginning to dislike them.
We'll be right back.
glad you showed up, Wei.
Appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but guess who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But when Dog Eyes is gone, I think I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. All right. See you. Bye.